We see this space not just as a physical transformation, but a metaphor for how Subiaco is tracking at the moment. The resurgence and revival is well publicised.
Hopefully we can keep this going and make it a real community event that helps bring back that vibrancy to Subiaco.